Hello YouTube, K4DPS back again, and we're going to take a look at the Whistler WS1040 handheld digital radio scanner, Signal Stalker 2, and this is a pretty neat function. I enjoy taking my handheld scanner here, and I'm sitting in the parking lot of a mall, strip mall, retail establishment. And turning on the Signal Stalker, just checking what frequencies are in use. It's very easy to access this, and what you do is you press the function button right here, and then you press the scan, and all of a sudden you are signal stalking. It has a little sweeper right there. Now what you'll notice is you have a 0, 2, 5, 7, 8. What I've done here is I've turned certain bands on and certain bands off. And that's easily done just by using the keypad. So if I wanted to turn band 1 on, that's 108 to 137, which is aircraft, then all I did was press 1. If I wanted to turn 3 on, that's 216 to 300 megahertz. I just turned that particular band on. And number 4 is 300 to 406, another UHF military air band. And if I wanted to turn 6 on, that's 470 to 512 megahertz. And if I wanted to turn band 0 on or off, that's 25 to 54 megahertz. 9 is 894 to 1300 megahertz. And what this does is the scanner is now sweeping all those frequencies to see if there's any nearby radio traffic on any of those frequencies. If it does find it, it will stop on there and you'll be able to actually monitor. It's a lot of fun. I enjoy listening and sitting when the wife is out shopping. I'll sit in the car and do a little signal stalker sweep and see what the employees of some retail establishments are talking about. And it can get comical at times, that's for sure. But this is another great function of the scanner. It's very easy to use. In order to go back to normal scanning, all you have to do is hit the scan button and you are back to normal scanning. So another function of this scanner that I enjoy is the actual tune frequency, where you can tune into a certain frequency. So you're going to press the tune button right here, and this right here will, you can program in whatever frequency that you want to tune to. Let's say I just want to tune to 154.600. Okay, and then we're going to hit store and we'll hit enter. Okay, now that we have this frequency, this right here is showing that it's AM, and I want to change that mode, so I will press the F2 soft key and that goes into FM, whatever mode you want to put that in. AU is automatic. The next one's AM, FM, or automatic, and I will keep it on automatic. Now you can go up or down using the touchpad keypad to whatever frequency that you would like to do, and then if you find the frequency that you want to store, that's when you press the store button there. It says duplicate frequency, create another. No, I'm not going to do that. But just for demonstration purposes, I wanted to show you how that works. Anyway, just another great couple of features of this handheld digital scanner. Like I said before, it is a great scanner. I've use it quite often. Really enjoy it a lot. Anyway, thank you very much for watching my videos, and have a great day.